In today's WJZ Health Watch, the Centers for Disease Control says about 55% of teenagers have had sex by age 18. That percentage has gradually declined over the past 27 years. The data also shows about 80% of sexually active teens used some form of contraception.